So tell me, LeBron, you had the first pick. Who'd you take?
No, I can't tell you that.
Oh,
man.
Come on. I mean, so, but
he's trying to get you.
I can't tell you that, man.
No, but LeBron.
I can't tell you that, man. I might have to kill you if I tell you that.
I'll take that. And some people would probably appreciate it. But anyway, but you had said, hey, look, we're all grown men. There are no hurt feelings, you know, that kind of thing, you know. And so you're not going to tell me you pick Kevin Durant first? Because I know he's on your team.
No, I ain't telling you.
Okay.
I ain't telling you.
Okay, who'd you pick? Okay, then who'd you take?
You know Kevin Durant.
Who'd you take second? Who'd you take second then, LeBron?
I'm gonna tell you this, Ernie. This thing should have been televised. And when me and Steph was doing the draft, we started laughing very hard at one point. I'm not even gonna tell you what part it was, but we started laughing very hard at one point. It definitely should have been televised, that's for sure.